Pete's friends are pretty big. Or maybe it just seems that way to Pete, since he's pretty small. Beaver Boy, for example, is not only bigger than Pete, he's toothier.
Cool, Pete!
Hello, Peep. It must be nice for a little guy like you to have a great big duck like me for a friend.
Give me a break. You're not so big. You're just holding your breath.
Anyway, I'm bigger than you.
And I'm bigger than Peep. So what? You're not bigger. We're the same size. Oh, no, 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 Peep. I'm much, much bigger. See?
Anyway, as I was saying, Peep is pretty small, which is a hard thing to be sometimes. Yeah, rub it in.
What's this?
Pete wanted to see all of him look big. But he couldn't figure out how to be in two places at once.
Well, maybe I need to run faster.